The Stormate is an 8-universe Ethernet to DMX gateway, capable of receiving ArtNet or streaming ACN on your network from computers, pixel mappers, media servers, or show controllers like RSPlay. It then converts this signal to 8 physical DMX ports for you to connect your lights or LED dimmers. In short, it's a useful tool to make controlling DMX lighting over a computer network simple. Wherever you want 8 physical DMX outputs on your installation, add a Stormate. If we open up the box and remove some of the packaging, firstly, you'll see our multilingual quick start guide on top of the Stormate, which links to the documentation on the Intec website. We'll add them to the video description too. We've got the Stormate hardware itself, we'll pop that to the side and have a look at it a little bit later. We've also got the accessories box. We've got a power supply with international plug adapters, reversible rack ears and fixing for 9.5-inch and 19-inch rack mount surface and DIN mounting. And finally, the network patch lead. So we'll move that to the side. Now let's get into it. On the front of the Stormate, we've got a 10100 network port, allowing you to connect it to your wider network. It also accepts PoE if you want to power it from your network switch directly. It's worth noting that the Stormate works with proper active, i.e. 802.3 PoE only for safety reasons. So for those of you trying to use passive injectors, you're out of luck, I'm afraid. Everything on the Stormate, including its IP address, can be configured by connecting to its web interface from a computer on your local network. You can find out more about how to do this in the product documentation. The Stormate can receive ArtNet or streaming ACN in a non-sequential order, use any universe, map output ports to be the same universe, almost like a network DMX buffer, or disable them altogether. It's completely up to you. Next to this, we've got a status LED to indicate the current state of the device. Next to that, there's a recessed factory reset button. On the rear, we've got a DC jack power input, capable of receiving between 12 and 24 volts. To the right of it, we've got a cable retention lug. Zip tie the DC power cable here to ensure it doesn't get pulled out on your installation. Now the important bit. To the left, we've got a compact cluster of 8 RJ45 ports, each capable of outputting one universe of DMX. Over our years of experience, we've found RJ45 to be the most practical and cost-effective way to wire DMX data on an install. Cat6 cabling, RJ45 connectors and patch panels are abundant, cheap and effective, and there's also no shortage in contractors who can work with them. We use the ANSI E1.272 standard for our RJ45 pinouts, meaning it's compatible with other brands who do the same thing too. If you want to convert this to the more traditional 5-pin or 3-pin DMX XLRs, you can either purchase a few conversion cables from Intec directly, or see the chart on our knowledge base, or follow the diagram on the back of the unit to create your own breakout cables. I'll put a link to this in the video description. On installations, my personal go-to is to get a Cat6 installed and terminated onto wall-mounted double sockets close to the fixture, then use an RJ45 to XLR adapter cable near the first fixture in the DMX chain. It also means that in future, if the client wants to expand their DMX infrastructure without a full root wire, you can easily configure your device setup to add more Stormates using that same cabling and provide power and data all from a PoE network switch in your control rack without taking up more space. How good's that? Not only does the Stormate give you versatile cabling and configuration options, its hardware allows you to mount it in a half-width rack, full-width rack, surface or wall mount, and a TS35 dim rail mount for electrical cabinets. All of this is included in the box as standard, so you can hit the ground running as soon as you arrive on site for your installation. The Stormate was designed and is manufactured in our Melbourne HQ and shipped globally. If you've got any questions about the Stormate or other products in the range, leave a comment or get in touch with the team over at intec.com.